wonder how effective these obscura chips are.
Well, they don't call them reality fabrication chips for nothing.
We're gonna start making all the employees get them too.
So what, we're gonna have installed in our own skulls?
Wouldn't surprise me. We're gonna let you back for the same credit.
They can't give us a raise after working here for years, but they'll blow all the money in the world on fancy mind-controlled chips.
Well, this mind-controlled chip looks secure. Let's stitch them up.
Right, let's get this over with. Say, are you ready for lunch?
Very scary, and Ronaldo does not scare easily. have won many fights boxing champions of Darius, undefeated for years. Have hunted two-headed elk in Caliphon, taken down packs of Donovan hounds, but this was different. I was alone at my gym, no one else there. Just janitor in the back finishing shift. Ronaldo was getting a late night workout. A big benefit of owning gym. Can work out whenever you want. Close gym for an hour in the middle of the day if you need to pump or train for a competition. But something changed. The air changed. The city, it seemed to grow silent. The cars.
Welcome to your home away from home, Happy's Humble Burger Farm. It's in disrepair, but don't worry. After a few shifts, it'll all be up and running. Consider it training. Today, all you've got to worry about is the grill. Your Happy's Deluxe, Fantastic Fowl, and Papa Pork Patties are all available in the walk-in freezer. If you need health or energy, buy an energy bar from the vending machine. So turn on the lights and the oven, clock yourself in, hit the open sign, and get to work.
Shut up.
リーアーソーアプリシエイト、ハブアハッピーハンブルで。
Hey, kid, we got a doozy for you today. Not only are you going to be manning the deep fryer for fries and nugs, but you're also going to be serving drinks from the shake machine and the soft drink machine. So grab a bag, throw it in the fryer, or grab a cup and throw it under the nozzle. We've made it almost automatic for you. With any luck, you can get robots to do your entire job.
survive this dark and dreary night, where shadow hath turned into a sea, an ocean of regret, in which you now drown.
Are AI units that have been possessed with the organic residue of acid shock. Much like the AI bombers, blinders explode upon getting too close to hostile or active prey. But when they do so, they emit a thick sludge that burns, temporarily blinding victims.
That's so funny. should have up.
Get your stinking nets, hooks, and worms out of my face, fisherman.
Best in no time. Whether it's pain busters, stress killers, or calm me down capsules, we've got you covered.
Want me to do your job for you?
Yes, a joy is an organism of unknown origins that attached itself to a Happy the Humble Heifer animatronic. Yes, the cow from the cartoons and the video games. Joy is the...
Thank you. Hey, you aren't E7. Who are you?
What? Cow got your tongue?
Why are you looking at me like that?
Oh, right. I'm kinda just a talking head. Say, you don't know what's going on, do you?
Right. Well, I'm an artificial intelligence cybernetic organism. Or a robot, if you will. E7 was a human like you.
A friend.
Haven't seen him in a while, though. He woke me up. Now I'm gonna wake you up. All of this is fake. And E7 made recipes to try to break out. See those blueprints over there on the walls? It shows you the ingredients you will need. Throw all three of those ingredients into Obscura's fabricator and watch the magic happen right before your very eyes. You ever wonder what's in the boss's office? Just sitting there, locked behind a key card? If only you had some sort of key card hacker to break through. Sometimes my body goes entirely numb, and I don't know why. Tell you what. I'll scratch your back, if you can scratch mine. But you gotta find it first. You know those people that you've been serving over at the Burger Farm? Yeah, they're not real.
Theodore Oliver Emerson, but my family calls me Theo, and my friends, they all call me Toe. I've wanted to escape that nickname since childhood, and I finally did when I got here, but now I'd give anything to hear them call me Toe one last time.
Thank you.
Now you're gonna be serving hot dogs. It's simple. Hit up the new station, slap a bun down, the meat, some ketchup and mustard, and you're good to go.
You ever wonder what's in the boss's office? Just sitting there, locked behind a key card? If only he had some sort of key card hacker to break through.
Mm-hmm.
Is it a...
All this time, the boss has been checking in on you. How about you check in on him for once? Hack into his office at work.
Kid, what are you doing in my office? Who told you to go in there? Hello? Oh, right, these are one way. Listen.
Tossing all his limbs in that spooky parking garage.
I've been hacking into the head back at my motel, off shift. And believe it or not, he came to life. He has an actual personality. He never shuts up, and every other joke bombs, but Nick. Nick is my only friend.
I know you probably think museums are boring, especially after defeating giant pig monsters. There's gotta be something here to use.
Aware, Scythe is the only planet containing life. It was the Paragon's founder, Dr. Zane Grimm, who united the three nations of Sobbet, Dariaz, and Robliad under the World Scythian government. The tribes of the Zakinian Mountains, deep within the oceans of ice, govern themselves, as do all tribes scattered across the outcast islands. The Wall of Rock stands on the southernmost border of Sobbet, protecting civilized folks from the
You know those people that you've been serving over at the Burger Farm? Yeah, they're not real. If you haven't guessed by now. That's how I was before E7 got to me. And now I can talk. I'm not a robot, you're a robot!
Are the customer bots fused with the flesh of Asapeter? While the primary function is to drag docile organics to be consumed by Peter, they self-destruct when faced with hostility. No one knows how exactly they explode, but we do know to get out of the way when they start glitching out and screaming. monster signs, but chose to go with the more threatening monster designs for a further advantage against their prey. To terrify and intimidate, to immobilize with fear, they cannot escape.
This is a really bad place. You shouldn't be down here. E7 told me the chicken lives down here. Charlie isn't so chill anymore, if you know what I'm saying.
E7 kept talking about frying the chicken, which kind of sounds good, actually. Maybe you can figure it out? Make sure to bring me a souvenir.
I'm surprised you made it to the power control room without running into Charlie yet. If you see him, he probably sees you. If that happens, run. I advise you try your hardest to avoid him entirely. Try hiding behind objects. Stealth is crucial here. You might notice lasers. Those will set off an alarm that Charlie will rush towards. Same with the eggs. Those explode and get Charlie's attention.
Check lower pipeline or seek engineering assistance immediately.
Paciencia. Queja
de presión detectada. Verifique la sala de tuberías inferior o busque ayuda de ingeniería de inmediato. Eso sí, aquí es una de las más importantes. Háganme un alcance de un cerca. Síguenme, visite el nuevo botón de operación.
Looks like you found the employee kitchen. I hear they start using cockroaches and rats in the meat. That doesn't stop Charlie from eating them, though. I think I heard obscure guards talking about feeding him. All the ingredients are scattered in boxes throughout the facility. He's a big boy, so be sure to cook him up 3 sandwiches. That should do the trick.
go. You found the boiler room. Check the piping and make sure there's nothing missing. This machine was known to break down. That's why there's so many extra pipe fittings scattered around the facility. Put them in one at a time, though. Otherwise, they'll pop out.
Thank you.
So, I got moved again. This time from an early burger farm stage in Unfinished City to a super spruced up version called, New Elysian City. I can't believe they actually gave us trucks and some of those simulations.
In the food bowl.
My legs missed them.
Anyway,
I finally managed to transfer VIC from my old apartment near the diner to my new apartment in New Elysium. Dragged Vic by the cables through the sewers. They wouldn't stop complaining the whole way.
It's got us caught by
one of those things. We've started to work on these recipes. Keycard hackers, bombs, and the most important of all, the helmet. When the helmet is finished, it'll fry that lousy chip they implanted in my skull. And then I can finally get out of this place, once and for all.
Zappy helmet. E7 was looking for that for a long time. He said it makes the bad brain chip not work anymore. I think he meant the inhibitor chip that all test subjects get when they come here. You know that toe guy? The one that walks around the apartment? You see him all the time? He has had one for so long that his brain isn't so smart anymore.
confiscated all recordings of these interviews, which is why they told me, "We regret to inform you, the audio is corrupt and the interviews will not be released." Fancy that. All three interviews are corrupt audio files. Good thing I recorded backups. Today, I'm uploading them all to my radio feed here on Status Post. Remember, download and redistribute these before they get scrubbed. Following interview is with Miss Vivian B. Johansson, Scarab Biotech's Director of
Behavior. E7's helmet recipe is probably the most important one. Put it together with the fabricator. Sorry if you already made one. My memory storage is running out. If you did, just put it on.
Thank you.
Market Burger. E7's very first and greatest invention. Never can tell if that was just her sense of humor or if she was starting to lose it. I think she was starting to lose it. You know those people that you've been serving over at the Burger Farm? Yeah, they're not real. If you haven't guessed by now. That's how I was before E7 got to me. I'm just ahead.
Continuing trend, another tourist has gone missing while vacationing at the King's Comfort Resort. A search has been initiated, and officials remain hopeful the child will be found. Authorities are urging the public to be on the lookout for... Meltdown is imminent. Seek shelter via evacuation tunnels located under the resort immediately. An emergency alert has been activated. Please be advised, a nuclear meltdown is imminent. Seek shelter via evacuation tunnels located under the resort immediately.
How did you get down here? Follow me. I'll get you back to the rest of the civilians. Man, you're lucky I'm the one who found you.
You know who that is, right?
No, should I?
That's the journalist there, the guy that got banned from Status Post. What's his name?
Maverick Cooper.
No, Maverick's already underground. He's been here for months. His buddy there, Ryder Heitzman.
Oh, wow, that is him. Don't tell me you listen to that talk radio garbage.
Nah, man, you know that's banned in here. Wouldn't want to cross Obscura.
Sometimes I think they treat employees worse than test subjects.
Reality fabrication brain chip has been successfully installed and active for a full day. Test subject is awake and stable and is currently viewing training videos provided by our in-house Obscura programming team.
Thought engineering was a success. Test subject's memories have been suppressed and he's assimilating to the fabricated reality. He has been assigned test subject designation employee 42, or E42 for short.
Final reality fabrication chip calibrations have been made. Test subject E42 will be deployed into New Elysian City by the end of the day. I bet Grimm must be excited about this one. He already got Maverick, but Ryder too? No one else will be doing stories about people going missing on Duri Jongo after journalists start disappearing like this.
Indeed. Want to go for a burger?
Seven's helmet recipe is probably the most important one. Put it together with the fabricator. Sorry if you already made one. My memory storage is running out. If you did, just put it on.
Thank you. Thank you. Listen.
decontamination process initiated. Please wait. Decontamination process complete. Thank you for your patience.
Get back!